Dursley, it's come to my attention that you've been neglecting Mr. Potter. Do you know how cruel you have been? I feel betrayed if I asked you to look after Harry and you didn't. I'm never going to trust you again, and when Hagrid came to visit Harry, you upset him.